7 genuine signs you are an intelligent person, but you don't know. Intelligence is relative. You must not have an IQ of 120 and above to be considered intelligent. To tell if you are intelligent or if someone close to you is intelligent and not faking it, the following signs are common to intelligent people. 1. Open-mindedness. Intelligent people are open-minded. They know deep within them that they are not too intelligent because they don't know everything. This fact keeps them humble and open-minded. They don't draw hasty conclusions, nor do they try to outsmart anyone. They take their time to examine facts and listen to every meaningful input before making decisions. 2. Curiosity-driven. Intelligent people are very curious. Their curiosity is often expressed in the form of questions. They ask a lot of questions and are self-motivated to learn just about anything they set their eyes on. Intelligent people are driven by curiosity to seek new ventures and wander into virgin territories. Curiosity helps intelligent people to collect many facts about people, places, and things that usually don't have any use at the time of collection, but do subsequently. Learning to intelligent people never ends. Mistakes are regarded as lessons, failing is a normal thing to them, and being called a failure is a wake-up call for hard work. 3. Loners. Intelligent people are loners. They work best alone and in quiet places. It is not strange to find intelligent people alone all the time. Being a loner is an intricate part of being intelligent. They are always absent-minded because they spend a good chunk of their time in their heads working on abstraction. They are silent and sometimes appear shy, but make no mistake, they are not shy, they are just keeping to themselves. 4. Observant. Intelligent people are highly observant. They have a keen eye for details. One of the reasons why they are quick learners and have a keen eye for spotting mistakes is because of their ability to observe. The disadvantage here is that intelligent people only see the things they want to see or things that interest them. 5. Creative. Creativity is a sign of every intelligent person. It is one of the oldest signs that is used to tell the difference between intelligent and less intelligent people. Creativity is relative. Inasmuch as you can create something or come up with a new idea that has never existed before, you are intelligent. Intelligent people are highly imaginative. They use their strong and vivid imaginations to bring to life wonderful inventions and innovations. 6. Survivor. This sign is one among many that have been taken for granted. Intelligent people are survivors because they are able to use their brains to adapt everywhere they find themselves. They are resilient and never give up. They are determined and focused on surviving. Intelligent individuals aren't afraid of uncertainty and are prepared to face whatever comes their way. When things don't go as planned, they bounce back fast and try again. 7. Learn from mistakes. Intelligent people don't make the same mistakes twice in their lives. They see mistakes as lessons. Failing is another aspect that is well received by intelligent people. It gives them the opportunity to see their shortcomings. This motivates them to strengthen their weaknesses to become better. Intelligent people learn from mistakes to grow. They don't let mistakes feed on their ego. They do not tie their self-worth to their ego, so they have an easier time accepting mistakes and moving on. Being honest with yourself and others is an admirable trait, and it displays high intelligence. They don't limit themselves to doing one thing, they tend to have several projects they're working on. They might work a full-time job while growing a side hustle, learning a foreign language, or taking music lessons while writing a book. These folks prefer to spend their time doing things that help them improve. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and stay put for more amazing content.